back. You know, temperatures today on the cold side, well below average and still quite chilly here heading into the evening hours. 28 degrees at 9 o'clock tonight, mostly cloudy skies. The wind dying down, though. Here's other temperatures from across our region. Really no one warming up today. Still 20s right now in Norfolk, 32 Omaha, 32 Nebraska City, upper 20s through portions of western Iowa. So a cold day, and you add just a bit of a north breeze on that, makes it even more uncomfortable. Most places have been gusting up to around 15 to 20 miles an hour, even a little bit higher than that for some spots, but those winds will start to die back here through this evening. Your hourly planner looking quite cold. Notice the cloud cover thinning out by early tomorrow morning, the winds becoming light, if not calm, and those are the ingredients for a really cold night. Temperatures dropping back into the mid-teens, so a very cold start coming up here for your early Sunday morning. Here's a look at radar picture, and you know, it would appear that snow is falling over portions of southeast Nebraska, but the air at the surface is so dry that any precipitation that has tried to get going is evaporating before it's hitting the ground. Here's our dew points across the area, and they really are quite low in the single digits for most spots. So a very dry air mass here at the surface and keeping us dry here through the overnight. Here's our storm predictor. We've got the north wind. We have the clouds. Those will eventually shift southward, and we'll see clearing overnight. That really allows temperatures to drop back so cold for your Sunday morning start. We'll see more sunshine through the day tomorrow. It'll help boost us at least into the upper 30s, if not 40 for the high tomorrow afternoon. We pick up a south wind by the evening hours as high pressure starts to edge eastward. Mainly clear as we head through Monday morning, early hours, but then the clouds move in. Storm system approaches by Monday 6 a.m., and this will spread snow into the area through the morning hours of Monday, maybe even into the early afternoon. Temperatures still quite cool on Monday, so it looks like the main mode of precipitation will probably be snow. Pick up the north wind again by Monday evening. Your forecast for tonight, though, temperatures falling back to 28 degrees, mostly cloudy skies at 9 o'clock, but clearing overnight and temperatures becoming even more cold, 15 for the low temperature, and then cold start for us on Sunday, 8 a.m., 18 degrees. Calm conditions, though, so at least not dealing with the wind in the morning. It picks up a little bit out of the southeast by the afternoon hours, 40 degrees coming up for your Sunday afternoon high. So a little bit better than today, but still quite cold. That snow chance arrives by Monday. We could see some light accumulations in the area, so it's something to watch, but the daytime temperatures climbing above freezing, so some of that snow is going to be melting as it comes down, so accumulations look to be rather light. Otherwise, still cold on Tuesday, warming up by Wednesday by